All the sheep here are born on the land, so they know where to go, where they live. So my neighbors are born his land and mine are born our land. So it's all hefted. This is where we farm here. So here and then right back out here.
How far along?
To the end of the loch, really. About a mile. So the farm's about a mile wide, 2 miles back. That's not a bad view, is it? So we're parking here, and the mushrooms we're going to pick are just in here. I think the dog's excited. Really? I know. It's too exciting, isn't it? Come on. I mean, the thing about living here, you know, is about making the effort. It's amazing just how much stuff there is to eat if you want to eat it, you know? Here we go. Cool. Good girl. There you go. Good girl. All right, let's go get the deer skins. And we'll butcher this up. I mean, come on!
How long has this deer been?
Been hung for? Yeah. About 12 days. Aging is really important because there's very little fat in it. That's why we all hang it with the skin on. Most animals use skin and they're hanging, but the skin's protecting the meat, okay? As it dries out, it's just intensifying the flavour, you know? Okay, that's good. We can pull this right down now.
Yeah.
Yep. So, Betty, get out of there, I think so. Right. I thought we'd just get a line up. There you go. We just, and you follow the bone down. And so you can feel, you know, you can see the added meat here, you know? What we'll do, we'll go up to the garden, let's quickly get some other bits and bobs, yeah? We'll just get a bit of kale and some runner beans or something, a bit of herb, yeah? Right, so let's see what we can do. We've got some fantastic chanterelles which we just picked from up the road here. And so the chanterelles, they've got like an earthy sweetness to them, they've got almost slightly apricot-y. And that's going to work really well with the venison, because this venison has got quite a sweet flavour. Right, let's get to cooking our venison. Treat it with a little bit of respect. That butter's just going to give that little extra bit of love, you know? Nice. Flavour for some of this, you know? Now this is, luckily there's a bit of mushroom falling off here. I'll just check it for you, tastes great. Purely everything from the garden and from here. You know, and I think it's kind of what it's all down to, simplicity. Monaco venison. Let's get a little bit of whiskey too, just for you guys. 100% bourbon cask from Glengoyne. What is it, cask strength? Yep, 55%. Slange.